night's final.
The judges faced a really tough decision, but in the end, they went for a very talented impressionist. It's Jon Clegg.
I was absolutely gutted to not get through.
Going through to the final is Darcy Earle.
Kept everything crossed and was just hoping for that call.
Hello?
Yeah! I just cannot believe that I am in the final of Britain's Got Talent. It's overwhelming. My dad, he's just beyond happy.
I'm so proud.
Doing comedy, doing impressions is all I've ever known. I've been working solidly for 16 years, doing clubs, holiday parks, hotels. To get to the final, it just makes it all worthwhile. To get a chance to appear on the Royal Variety, which is what I grew up dreaming of being on, the chance of getting on there is just mind-blowing. I've got the judges' wild card. I really, really can't let them down. I want to get out there, make my dad proud, because he's the reason why I'm here. I've been working for this my whole life. This needs to be the biggest performance that I've ever done.
Well, here he is. Please welcome the judges' wild card. It's Jon Clegg!
Welcome to the BGT's awards ceremony. Hosted by me and Deck.
That's right, welcome to the BGT awards. Coming live from the finals of Britain's Got Talent. Look to camera, cheeky grin, the girls love it. Here's the nominations for Best Kids TV Show.
Has anybody seen Marge? Marge!
Oh, homie. Homie, where are you, homie?
I love you.
Oh, is that the beer talking?
No, it's me talking to the beer. Hi there, everybody, and welcome to the Muppet Show. Oh, hi there, Miss Piggy.
Kermit, my love. Where have you been?
Oh, hi there, Miss Piggy. I've just been delivering flowers to Alicia.
Flowers? Alicia? Hi-ya!
So, here's the nominations for Best Comedy Act. That's right, here's the nominations for. The nominations for Best Comedy Act.
Hello and welcome to the Sarah Milligan Show. With me, Sarah Milligan. Yeah, the thinking man, Cheryl Cole. Keep thinking. Think harder than that, pet.
Hello, welcome everybody to Celebrity Jules. Welcome to Celebrity Jules. It's Bang Tardy on Celebrity Jules. No, I'm sorry, but I can't concentrate with Amanda sat there like that. I can't keep my eyes off her bangers.
That's right, it's now time for the award for the best Simon Cowell impression, Britain's Got Talent 2014. No, it's not Jon Clegg. It's Jensen Zoo.
Sorry, but that was really, really bad. I mean, it was crazy bad. I can't look like Simon. It is genetically impossible. And when I sing falsetto, I feel like I have lost my testicles.
Jensen, you don't look like Simon. You don't sign like Simon. But what the heck? I'm putting you through.
Well done, Jon.
I just want to watch you
do your Deck impression forever. That really would just amuse me for the rest of my life. It was a brilliant act, and yeah, you had not a lot of time to put it together because we just made you the wild card. I really fought for you. I'm really glad I did, because that was an extraordinary performance, and you would be brilliant on the Royal Variety Performance.
For you. You did not let us down. I think we made the right choice. That was funny. The material was great. Your Deck is much better than your aunt.
Yes.
But honestly, fabulous, fabulous performance. And David's right, you would be wonderful at the Royal Variety. Classic entertainment.
Well, the clue's in the title, you know, is Royal Variety. And that's what you are. You are the epitome of variety. Every single one of those impressions is spot on. And as David said, it's brilliantly written. You know, every joke's funny. And I could watch you doing Deck all day. And you look a bit like Deck too, just a little bit like Deck. You've just got a couple of inches on him. Yeah. Simon.
Careful.
Careful. Joke up now.
Careful. You know what, John? I mean, this show was designed for people like you, because where else are you going to get a break? And I'm so happy that I persuaded the other three to put you through. Because it wasn't unanimous, yeah. David. But as David said, you didn't have an awful lot of time to prepare for this. I thought all the impressions are on the money. I knew who everybody was. I thought the Jensen thing at the end was really smart. I think people are going to like you. I think people are going to vote for you. And I'm really happy that you're here. Well done.
Thank you. Great comments again. And once again, John, you pulled it out of the bag, you know. I have to say 99% of your impressions were very, very good. One or two a little bit off the mark, but in general, very good.
But, John, we hear you do other people's voices all the time. Let's hear from you. How much would it mean to you to appear at the Royal Variety?
Oh, it would just be amazing. I mean, for me, growing up all these years, watching the Royal Variety Show, it is the pinnacle of what I do in entertainment, what I do. To get that show would just be, just unbelievable.
Well, we're thrilled you're back here tonight. Well done, a great performance. Oh, if Jon Clegg is your winner, all I know so or don't. Oh, John! 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 Come back! Come back!
Come back!
You're still on! You're still on! All I know 44-24-02 from the landline, or from your mobile at 644-24-02, or you can vote by the Britain's Got Talent app.